Pew people, here we are. Another Grand Theft Auto episode. I'm Lobo from WeDieHard. I've been playing so long, more than a decade now. With me, I have Lemmy over here. Lemmy!
Hello, hey people!
Hey, Lemmy! Yeah. Lemmy's here with his Viking outfit, ready for everything. Don't, as you can see, Lemmy with his heavy combat vest, but in these Doomsday missions they do nothing, so he can only to see, it's for you people to see that in these missions he can run as freely as me. Run, Lemmy, run for your life. See, so as you can see here on the free mode it does nothing, and when it's in the mission you'll see when Lemmy starts to run that it does nothing. So let's do it 2 weeks before, because last week was the Halloween. I've said that we were going to try the mission Escort ULP. For me, the best way to do it, it's maybe with the half track. So it's maybe the first thing that we're gonna do, using the Lemmy's half track, and then we're gonna do it with my own Insurgent pickup. So here we go. It's just this mission, this one. I'm gonna leave this on the description of the other video. So if you are doing, if you are seeing the other video, you, oh, I forgot to get the help. Sorry. Give me just a second, bro. I forgot to take off the music of the game, and then I cannot play our video everywhere. Audio. I'm so used to don't have music in this one. Okay, planning screen again. Okay, here we go. Eh? Oh, okay. So here we go. Always play hard, always play player owned clothes, just because on this one. It's for nothing, it's just for you people to see. $93,000 in bullets, man, are you kidding? Okay, so me and Lemmy are ready. Lemmy, you are asleep, you don't speak. Yeah, so I'm with my insurgent pickup, Lemmy is with his health truck. Let's do it. Thank God. We are playing this. I will drive, you will shoot, okay?
Your ballistic missile launcher is in Palito Bay, so head over there. Or just find a nice dark hole to lie down in and cry till this is all over. As much as we trust your fine people, they don't. We thought it better if our agents guarded the Chernobog at a location they could defend, the construction yard.
Yeah, you can
we're providing
here,
a second vehicle for you to use as an escort to the missile launcher. An agent ULP has been advised to start the escape procedure. ULP was the agent we rescued from the foundry and delivered to Avon, so really, we weren't rescuing him before, we were capturing him, but we get paid for rescuing him twice. Mrs. Rackman needs all her agents on the line to get funding for this thing, so we're gonna give them to her. Let's get the agent and get our money.
ULP to Rackman.
Do us now, and I have the chopper.
We'll have our team on the ground.
Same team that got me into this? Okay.
They must be monitoring your channels. Your men at the construction site are under attack. That's Avon's security team. Hey, defend those vehicles. Wow, is that Avon's kill team? They look kind of funny. It's like if Knife Root had an army. I can't tell if you're in a nightmare or a marketing campaign. Avon Security, there's something about them. They're clones. They're clones, I'm telling you!
He's right, his fences, man. I cannot shoot.
Yep.
If Clifford's controlling these clones, he's not doing a very good job of it.
I'm gonna have to go. Remember, if you die, you will lose the health back. So always be eating and stuff.
I'm stuck.
Stay.
I'm not gonna get out of the car and lose my pistol. Yeah, just keep me.
I cannot, man. Do it with your pistol. I cannot do it. It's a fucking giant truck, man. I have to do it with your pistol.
No, like this, bro. Like, in here.
Alright, yeah, I'm taking.
Yeah.
meters. You low there.
Keep following. Watch your six. we are doing.
They drop it off the radar.
And that's good.
Voice on the radio saying, pull back. I think I might be in the clear.
Then land that aircraft and go to your safe house, agent. Well done.
With the insurgent now. So as you can see, it's faster. I don't know. Nowadays I kind of do it with the Chernobyl level, no problem, but it's not that hard. Tell me when you are in the session, I kind of. Now you drive, I shoot. To be different. To be different. Now, with this one, Lemmy can shoot.
Your ballistic missile launcher is in Polito Bay, so head over there. Or just find a nice dark hole to lie down in and cry till this is all over.
Oh my god.
As much as we trust you fine people, they don't. We thought it better if our agents guarded the Chernobyl at a location they could defend, the construction yard. We're providing a second vehicle for you to use as an escort to the missile launcher. And Agent ULP has been advised to start the escape procedure. ULP was the agent we rescued from the foundry and delivered to Avon, so really, we weren't rescuing him before, we were capturing him, but now we know better, so. And hey, you know, bright side, we get paid for rescuing him twice. Mrs. Rackman needs all her agents on the line to get funding for this thing, so we're gonna give them to her. Let's get the agent and get our money. They must be monitoring your channels. Your men at the construction site are under attack. That's Avon's security team. Hey, defend those vehicles.
ULP to Rackman. Two hostiles now, and I have the chopper.
We'll have our team on the ground.
Same team that got me into this. Okay.
Wow, is that Avon's kill team? They look kind of funny. It's like if Kniferoot had an army. I can't tell if you're in a nightmare or a marketing campaign. Avon security, there's something about them. They're clones, I'm telling you! Either that or he just hires the same person himself again and again and again. He needs to diversify his recruitment strategy. If Clifford's controlling these clones, he's not doing a very good job of it. Wipe them out!
Yeah, that's good.
All clear, all clear. Wow, I'm glad you chose a spot your men could
look
after.
Looking back, Sunday.
You're gonna want to take the missile launcher over to the intercept point and wait for their guy, ULP, to make his run.
See, I will help the person. Oh my god, this is so... Okay, I don't know
what I'm... Let's hope I can still fly.
Let me blow myself, please. Yeah, give me a push. Maybe that you can push me. Yeah, no, 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 no. I think I will blow. That's good. Another one. Blow. Thank you. That's why I died in the other one, because I didn't have the full health.
Whenever it gets frustrating, just
it's
think
like
of the money.
Inside there, right?
Yeah, I took a lot of shots.
Throw a few liquor stores before you go to bed tonight.
Go from for the middle. To protect my lemme. My great general lemme. So all we have to do is grab this to here.
Choppers behind me.
I'm here, Lenny. Why I could.
Missiles ready.
Why.
Here he comes from over the water.
Oh, I don't want to die.
Ah, man. What the fuck?
Yeah,
but he's bombing, man. Try to avoid the car and getting a lot of shots from the cars here. Ah, I'm gonna die.
If you are a team of four, maybe one comes with the Sherman dog and the other. Well, two come with the Sherman dog, two come with it, and the four and the four. We don't have much more. You are with me, just bring the vehicle, this is more like, and maybe a Kuruma. So, the Kuruma takes the cars, and the guys just, that is where the helicopter. in front of that. Almost we died in this time, but we didn't. The other one was much harder because we didn't have all the troubles that we have now. Bernard. Hi, James Bond. And that's that. As we promised, sadly it was not last week, because last week we had Halloween stuff, but yes, we did this with the Hathcock and the Insurgent. That's why I'm playing with my main account. If everything goes well, you will not see this account for a little bit now, until the next update. When you see this account again, without the C, with a WDH level, it means there's new cars there, new vehicles and stuff, new update. So yeah, this is it, bye bye, see you in the next one, hope you are all cool, all fine, all really, really healthy. And remember, if you want to be really happy, make the others happy. Only doing good, you're gonna feel good, and that's that. And yeah, we are out of here. Lemmy, you are so quiet today, hey. Why? Are you
sorry, bro, I'm tired.
Oh, so do I, bro, so do I, I'm dead. But okay, maybe Lemmy next week is a little bit more happy, because Lemmy is happy. Oh, it's not the song. And yeah, bye bye, see you in the next one, hope you are very, 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 very happy. We are out of here, yeah, Lem?
Yeah.
So let's go, bye people, bye Lem.
We Die Hard Productions.